The Triumph Dolomite Sprint was an ideal car for the team. Jerry had already gained a highly successful season's experience with a sprint, winning both production saloon car championships in 1978. Also, the car was fitted as standard with the technologically advanced face-saving triplex 1020 windscreen.